गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, इन प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव कंप्लीटेड प्रैक्टिस सेट 1.2। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल सी वेन डायग्राम, सबसेट, यूनिवर्सल सेट एंड कॉम्प्लीमेंट ऑफ सेट। सो वी विल स्टार्ट विद द वेन डायग्राम्स। वेन डायग्राम्स, अ सेट इज रिप्रेजेंटेड बाय अ क्लोज्ड फिगर इन अ वेन डायग्राम। Always remember, if you are representing any set by the Venn diagram, so you have to use the closed figure. The closed figure, it can be the rectangle, it can be the circle, it can be the triangle. Any figure you can use to represent the Venn diagram. Example, we will see A is equal to A E I O U. Then how to, this is the listing method. Then how to represent this by the Venn diagram? So you can use, I already told you that rectangle, circle or triangle, any symbol, any figure you can use. So here I use the rectangle and the elements, each and every element you have to write in that figure. So A, E, I, O, U, or you can use circle, A, E, I, O, U, or you can use the triangle or other figure. Next we will see subset. If every element of Y is an element of set X, then set Y is said to be subset of the set X. It means if each and every element of Y set is present in the set X, so that Y set is called as the subset of the set X. Example we will see, Y is equal to B and Z and X is equal to B, L, Z. You can see all the elements of set Y, this B and Z, are present in the X set. Therefore, we can say that Y is the subset of the set X and it is denoted by Y is subset of X. How to read that? How to say that? Y is the subset of X. It is by Venn diagram also I have represented here, that rectangle, and here this figure I have used. So this you can see, it is the Y set and elements are B and Z, and this is the X set. So inside the X set you can see the Y set. It means all the elements of Y is in the set X. Therefore, the set, inside set, is the subset of the bigger set. In your textbook, on the page number 8, examples are given there, and on the page number 9, some examples are given there. So we will see on the board. Now see this example given in your textbook, page number 8. If A is equal to 1, 3, 4, 7, 8, so write all the possible subset of set A. As I already told you that each and every element will be the subset of the given set. So how to write this? Again, one more thing I want to tell you, that empty set will also be the subset of the given set. So subsets are B, we will start from the empty set. This is also be the subset of the given set. Let us see the Venn diagram. See, this empty place is also be the subset of this A set. Yes, so therefore it is the subset. Then we will write all the elements over here. 1, 3, 4, 7, 8. So this each and every element will also be the subset of the set A. So in this C, you have to give the name to the set. So C is the, again, this will be the subset of the given set A. Then D will also be the subset of the, it means 7 will also be the subset of the given set. So again, if this you have shown that A is B, C, D, E, F, G, H, these all are the subset of the given set. And now if you want to represent by the symbolical form, so how to write that B is a subset of the set A, then C is also with the subset of A, and you can see that H is also be the subset of A. It means this all the sets are the subset of the set A. Now we will see universal set. A suitably chosen non-empty set of which all sets under consideration are the subset is called the universal set, and it is denoted by U. Let us see the example. Our school is the best example. Suppose 1st, 2nd, 3rd standard till the 10th standard, for these classes the universal school is the universal set. Again, for in our country the villages, town and cities are country. It means India is the universal set for each and everything. I hope you understand the meaning of the universal set. Now we will see the complement of the set. If U is an universal set and set A is a subset of the universal set, then set of all elements in U which are not in set A is called the complement set, and again it is denoted by the A complement. It is read A complement. It is denoted by the Venn diagram. This is the universal set, okay, and this is the set A. In the set A you can see the elements are 1 and 3, and in the universal set the elements are 1, 3, 2, 4. For the universal set these all elements are present over there, but in A set only 1 and 3 are there. So what will be the complement of A? Those are in A set, it will not be the A complement. It means 2 and 4 are the in the A complement set. Again we will see one more example which is given in your textbook. Now see, this is the universal set. In universal set you can see all the numbers are here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 till the 10, and in A set only the even numbers you can see, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. So what will be the A complement set? What will come in the A complement set? Those are present in the A set, those are present in the A set, it will not come in the A complement set. It means these, except these, remaining all the numbers, all the elements are the elements of the A complement. It means A complement is 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. Okay? I hope you understand the complement of set and remaining all the sets related with the sets examples we will see in the next video. Thank you so much.